Hello, dear brothers and sisters. Thank you for joining Mother and Refuge of the End Times. We would like to share with you a message of our Lord Jesus Christ to Gisella Cardia, a visionary who bears the stigmata. Our Lady began appearing to her in 2016 after Gisella visited Medjugorje and a statue of Gospa and other images began weeping blood. Many have witnessed the miracle of the sun during the apparitions, much like at Fatima. And indeed, one of her books of messages was just granted a Nahil Obstat for its Polish translation. A message from our Lord Jesus to Gisella Cardia on April 8, 2022, Trevignano Romano. My brothers, thank you for being here under my cross. Brothers, today I have given you the grace of peace in your heart and soul, but only one person among you will witness my living presence in this place. My brothers, offer everything into my wounds, especially your sufferings, so that I may give you my grace and mercy. My brothers, pray for the war and for humanity which is suffering so many atrocities. My brothers, recognize me as your king. Soon I will be with you with all my love. Now I bless you, being always by your side, in the name of the Father, in my name, and in the Holy Spirit. A message from Our Lady, Queen of the Rosary, to Gisella Cardia on April 16, 2022, Trevignano Romano. Dear daughter, thank you for listening to my call in your heart. I am the mother of sorrows for the death of my son, who is still being crucified today by humanity and false shepherds. Console this mother's heart. I saw my only son die crucified, and I with him. And yet even a second sorrow, when he was laid in the tomb, sealed with a stone, and I felt alone. Yet I still remember when on the cross he said, "Woman, here is your son." And there I became the mother of all of you. I kept the sorrow in my heart and in silence. Now, my children, console me with your prayers, just as I console you when you invoke me. Now I leave you my motherly blessing in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. A message from Our Blessed Mother to Gisella Cardia on April 12, 2022, Trevignano Romano. I am the Immaculate Virgin, the spouse of the Holy Spirit, the humble servant of God, the mother of Jesus who was betrayed, mocked, and humiliated. Even today that sword pierces my heart. Children, you are at a crossroads. Make the right choice. My son is waiting for you. I will protect my faithful and humble children who have distinguished themselves by their courage and love. My children, repent, acknowledge your God as the only God and Savior, and God by His mercy will forgive you. Now I bless you, my beloved daughter, in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, and thank you for welcoming me into your heart. Immaculate Heart of Mary, pray for us. Brothers and sisters, please see the description below for our 24/7 prayer rooms and links to our Telegram, Facebook, Signal, and Rumble pages. May God bless you and keep you. Amen.